you might remember this flexible hand from my previous videos. And many of you recommended in the comments to make a gold one. And you know by now that I'm trying to surprise you with this tiny one.